Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy. Back to another video. Today's video, we'll be reacting to Tory Lanez's song Shooter. The official video was just released. Right here, if you, I don't know if you want to read it or not. I'm not trying to read this out loud because I have terrible reading. I can't read well out loud, but I read it already. It's something he said he had to get off his chest. He said it's about police brutality. He just wants to show what the community has been and how it's been. He said it's his responsibility to show everyone, and he wanted to express himself. So he said it's a form of art for him. So that's what the intro is about, and yeah. So yeah, right before we get into this video, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, hit the post notification bell to be notified every time I upload a video. The link to the original video will be in the description below. Without further ado, let's get into this video. I wonder how long the pause is, because, yo, it took me a little while to read that.
I've had this reoccurring nightmare.
Yeah. That's a long paragraph for 10 seconds. Time.
Whether they shoot us, or we shoot them.
Sometimes the injustice.
Nobody wins in the end.
Is injustice. Yeah, that's a good game, low key. If y'all like freaking DC, I think, don't mess up. DC.
Are you gonna take Nancy fishing again?
Hell no. Too much nagging.
What are you gonna do? Is that a gun?
That nigga saw ya. This nigga's ready. Yo, Tory's a dumbass. He about to get killed first. Oh shit! Yo, if he dies, he dies. I don't give a fuck. Tory, you dumb for that. Damn!
Anything else, you fucking coon?
I've had this reoccurring nightmare.
Shit, he has this reoccurring nightmare. Yeah, that was a dumb intro. Because he put that upon himself. It's not like they didn't do anything. They just shot a cop, so. GG. This bald head. I got a bald head! This the shit at the nigga body? All I wanna do is go out trapping with the shoes. Yeah, no, that's a terrible way to die. He said he wants to go out trapping with the shooters. What? You from out of town, but yeah, but he dropped this song, he's dumb. All I wanna do is go out trapping with the shooters. Wrist on froze, you should see I have a nose. Yo, he has a bald head, holy. Shooters, I came in, I just pulled it off the lot. Sailing like a pirate, I came in with a yacht. I came up, I've been trapping out the spot. If I was him, I would have got hair transplant, because this nigga is not supposed to be bald at this age. I'm just flexing, too hard. Threesome, session, two bros. Every time I step out, she lit. I just bought in Heisman. When he had that big paragraph before the intro, or before the video started, I thought it would have made sense. Nigga, that paragraph didn't even make sense. But he acted, I thought it was about like freaking, about police brutality, but no, that's not police brutality. You literally just shot someone in the head, and you got shot. That's your fault. You put it upon yourself. It's not like you were walking around and nothing happened and your friend just got killed. You did that to yourself, so that was a dumb intro. Yeah, he said he wants to go out trapping with the shooter. That's your choice. Shorty says you down and up and flex with all the shooters. Shorty, all you down and get ahead of all my shooters. I came in, I just pulled up with the slab. She don't know her father, but her mama coming dad. Code is out of shopping, copy fucking out the town. Rich for my much. Yo, but if he had a toupee on and someone ripped it off. Yeah, I feel like that's why he did it, because I feel like he's the kind of person who gets toupee ripped off. This nigga turned into Chris Brown in a second. What the hell? Shoot out from this, you cannot fool us. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of controversy. Yo, that North Face jacket is insane. Yeah. You from out of town, but you know what we can listen. All I wanna do is go out trapping with shooters. Wrist so froze, you should see how I maneuver. Shorty says she down and up and flex with all the shooters. Shorty, all you gotta get ahead of all my shooters. That mask is actually lit. Yeah, this video is stupid. I expected to be something different when I saw the intro, or when I read that paragraph. I've had this reoccurring nightmare. This scene plays back in my head 100 times. Okay, it's realized. Whether they shoot us, or we shoot them, nobody wins in the end. This nigga just put wings on and tried to make yourself an angel. This video does not make you an angel. Zach Facts? That's a dirty little video. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that video. Comment what you think about this song. The video, not the song, because the song's lit. But comment what you think about this video. Really tell me what you think about it. Because I really don't know what to say too much about this, because, like, I don't know. Unless I read the paragraph wrong. Bro, whatever. I'm just going to stop talking. Anyway, so you guys, hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, hit the post notification button to be notified every time I upload a video. The link to the original video will be in the description below. You guys have a great day. Peace out.